Hi, this is my Nan Chak. I learned it some 20 years ago. I'm a bit rusty, but let me show you how what I have learned, what I have forgotten, and what I think still I remember. Just you open it like this, it looks like this. It becomes Nan Chak. And it's like this. So it's a very easy to open if you know how to use it. I'm not that big an expert, but it's a wonderful weapon. I was fascinated when I started watching Bruce Lee movies around 70s, 80s, and I purchased this long ago, and I was practicing it when I was young, when I was maybe around 20, 30, and now I am a bit rusty, but this is a good weapon. If you haven't seen this, if you haven't explored this one good weapon, very handy, very powerful, very lethal. Okay, try it. Let's see.